I'm going to show you today how to put a button anywhere in your PDF file, or put several buttons in your PDF file that allow you to print a single page of the PDF file or several pages of the PDF file. So we're in version 8 of Acrobat, and to add a button, go to Tools, and you'll find it either in the Advanced Editing or in the Forms. In this version it's in the Forms, so we click on our button tool, and this allows us to draw a button up at the top of the page. So there's some button properties that we can set. It's going to give a name for your button. It's going to have the appearance. You can change the color if you want. This is something we want to change here. We want to tell it to have a layout of label over icon, and then give a label of print to let people know this is a button that will let them print. And then we want an action. So we're going to do a mouse up action, and there's several different ones of these to select, but we want to run the JavaScript. So we're going to click Add, and this brings up a window that we can add our JavaScript to. So we're going to paste in the JavaScript, and as this is right now, this will print the page that the button's on. So you can make it print a number of pages from there by just adding plus a number to the button. So this will print a total of 3 pages. The page that it's on, and then the next 2 pages after that. So once you've done that, you click OK. Click on the Close button. And now to test it out, you click on your Select Text, and this way you can see how the button looks when somebody opens it up. So just to do it, you just will click on Print, and sometimes it'll ask you if you want to allow it to print, but it should just start printing and print the pages that you want. In this case, it'll print the whole document, that's pages 1 to 3. Now, once you have a button made, you don't have to keep on doing that each time. You can click on the Select Object tool, and that will highlight the button. So right-click on it, Edit, Copy, and then you can go down to your next spot that you want to add a button to. Control V to paste it in there. Move it where you want to. Now say you only want to print one page out of this. So to make this change, let me get that so you can see. Down here you want to right click on the button and then choose Properties. And now you can click on the Run a JavaScript, and you can edit that part. So we want to just print that single page. We'll take away the plus 2. Say OK. Say Close. So now we got a button here that will print out just a single page. Now if we go up to the top, we'll just to show that has not changed. See that they're still printing out those 2 pages. So this is a great way to allow people in a very large file to allow people just to easily print out a few pages of the file without them having to select, only print page 10 to page 12. This gives you a nice little ability to do that. So good luck and enjoy sharing your PDF files.